After our jet skiing adventure, we were both like broken.
Recently?
Sunday.
What happened? Did you go to AC?
No, but I freaking wiped out and like
gave
myself whiplash, I felt like.
Oh my God.
It was raining, so like the rain was hitting you and felt like little like rocks.
Mm-hmm.
And we were flying to try to catch up to the boys and I hit like a wave sideways and like skid on water.
Did you fly off?
Yes, and my jet ski went like a mile away from me.
Oh, dude.
And when you swim with a life jacket.
I was crying. I was hysterically crying.
She was
I was crying because it started raining and it's like rocks hitting you in the face.
At first I didn't know what it was.
Yeah.
Because it hurt so bad.
It hurt. It's the worst pain ever in your face.
You guys are going to kill yourself.
So I'm like trying to like figure, I could not for the life of me clear my eyes. And I go, and I see Sean, like, driving up to her, pulling her. And she's, like, legit 40 feet away from her jet ski.
My jet ski, like, because I was going so fast when I fell off, like, kept going straight. And you know when you swim in a life jacket, you're, like, trying to swim and not moving anywhere? I'm like, oh, my
gosh.
But
it stopped on its own?
Yeah, because the lanyard thing rips out.
Yeah.
It, like, cuts the engine off.
But I felt so bad. And she's like, you didn't see me go fly? And I'm like, no, I can't see it all. Stop the rain.
It was terrible.